Hello, viewers. Have you ever wondered what it's like to see an air pirate drunk as hell? Well, you're going to find out in this new mini-series called... I haven't titled it yet, but it will have a title by the time it is released. And today, I am with a very lovely lady. Introduce yourself.
Hi, it's Tara the Secret One.
Yes, it is Tara the Secret One. She's secretive.
Shh.
Shh. It's a secret to everyone. Okay, so anyways, yeah, in this little mini series with this whole entire thing, we are going to be doing Resident Evil 6, and we're going to start off with this video in particular, and we're going to just, you know, do other stuff, and I have no idea whenever I'm going to be able to release this, because I'm pretty sure we're going to record quite a bit of footage. Hopefully to the best of my ability before I become too inebriated. But, anywhom, yeah, we will be playing this, and as we progress through the game, we are going to slowly but surely get hammered. And, yeah, right now we're starting off with Mercenaries, and after that, we're going to eventually move on to a storyline, and after that, we're probably going to go to Drunk Mercenaries, provided that one of us isn't vomiting into a bucket.
Well,
I don't have a bucket, so I'm kind of shit out of luck on that one.
I think that's completely up to you on that one, Leon. So I'm going to be playing as Cop Helena since, you know, that's one of my actually, my cosplay is not Cop Helena. My cosplay is just China Helena Harper, but I thought it'd be cool just to try out the cop version.
I'm trying to debate as to whether or not to play as Schoolgirl Sherry or Ada Wong, because if you do a certain attack, then you get a panty shot. And I don't know if viewers would want to see that one or not, because she's like, I think almost 40. I don't know, but then again, like, Lucy Liu is, you know, getting up in years, and she's still hot. I guess I'll just go with Sherry here.
I can joke around and, go ahead.
I mean, might as well go ahead and get it out now.
And, you know, there's this whole Asian magic thing where, you know, they just don't seem to age until... I don't know. It's like they have
50
before they age.
It's because it's just like Jewish people. They all have gold. We all know this. And as for Asians, they all have the fountain of youth. It's like in their blood.
Hmm.
As for me, I don't know what I have. Oh yeah. I forgot to talk to you. I have awesomeitis. It's like the pokerus, where it's like very contagious for like the first short bit that I have it, but after that it's no longer contagious, but the effects are still there, so my awesome is still just brimming everywhere. No, it's not. I lied about awesomeitis. It's not a real disease. You can look it up. It's actually derpitis.
Well, hey, at least it's not any other horribly catchable diseases.
Well, I just love how right now I just drop kick the hell out of that zombie.
Well, tell you what, I'm gonna go ahead and get all the time items, and you can just go ahead and take care of zombies while I'm doing this.
Okay. And in the meantime, I'm going to go on ahead and deposit my... You know, I don't want my hand grenade. Headshot! Tater tot! Rice Krispies.
Milk's favorite cookie.
No, that is Mentos. Mentos is Milk's favorite cookie. Oreos are the fresh maker.
All right, whatever you want to say.
Wow, there is so much lag going on my end. It is ridiculous.
Really?
It's funny because I just used the word dick. Whoa, okay, look at that. And headshot. Okay, I love how that zombie, like, you didn't see it, but that zombie just flew. That zombie just literally flew. It was ridiculous.
Yeah, actually, I'm getting some pretty bad lag on my end, too, so,
okay. Well, alright, so, whenever we are actually under the influence, I'm pretty sure that... How should I put this? This lag is going to be one big mindfuck. Yeah, look at that Sherry ass. I'm sorry, did I say that out loud? I did. The sad thing is, viewers, I'm not even drunk yet. Ha ha! Oh, goodness, this is going to be fun.
What people do not know, we have not been drinking yet. This is actually our sober playthrough.
Well, I've had a little bit, like, maybe a sip, just to see what it tastes like, because I've never mixed drinks before, so I'm not sure how good or bad my ability is. So, yeah,
Well, at this point, I have all the timers set on the clock, so now this is the part of the game where we just pace ourselves.
So we basically have to survive. Die, zombie, you don't belong in this world. Oh my god, he just kind of vanished, and what the hell hit me? I am so confused.
Well, that's
right
the problem
now.
With how lag is, they disappear on you and then just show up.
It's like magic! No, I'm serious, though.
Devil magic!
I'm serious, though. I mean, this is going to literally be one big mindfuck to us once we are... What the hell, man? This is going to be so hilarious. This is just going to be hilarious. Even whenever we're not drinking yet. Just, I swear. Looking at Sherry's bum, should I feel bad? No, I feel like a man.
You're the one who cannot feel bad for that one. It is me who has... will then eventually question, am I a little bit lesbian? Maybe.
I know I'm 110% lesbian.
You're a guy.
That explains everything. Ow, that asshole just smacked me in the face with a pipe. I think that I'm going to return the favor. Or not. Apparently you did the job for me. Thank you. Hey, look at that. Skill points. Look at that zombie trying to slap nothing. That zombie's already high as hell. I really love how sometimes the zombies in this game just react. There was a barrel there.
Yeah, I kind of wish you didn't do that.
I thought you should know. Okay, well, there we go. I have max urban right now.
By the way, do you have only that one drink ready? Because, you know, you might need more than one drink.
Well, I mean, whenever we take recording breaks, that's about whenever I'm going to go make more.
Okay.
No, 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 what are you doing, Sherry? Apparently that. I don't know what it is about Sherry's moves, but they are deadly and very, very awesome. Oh, God, dog! Ah, no! I've had bad traumatic experiences with dog once. I watched Lassie. Or no, you old Yeller. All right, come on, zombie dog. It's time to go the way of old Yeller. Okay, seriously, I shot that dog like 4 times. And it just did not want to die. Okay, hello, Fido.
Look, another dog!
Hey, look, that one's dead. You know what, I'm gonna switch over to my shotgun. Why a shotgun? Well, why not a shotgun? Do you have something against shotguns?
No, I didn't say
that's
anything.
That's racist.
No, I personally have nothing wrong with shotguns.
Well, I had something wrong with
bad dog.
Fire.
Bad zombie. Really, really bad dog.
Wow, I am mildly surprised I was able to dodge that. And apparently I just quick shot that zombie. He exploded. Hey, so did that one. Wow, all of these zombies just seem to have Michael Bay's. That's a disease that is a terrible disease because you just randomly spontaneously explode.
Oops, I exploded myself.
It's okay. I have the ability medic and I have a lot of herbs. How dare you slap Helena? That's my piece of ass. Okay, yeah, nice kick, Sherry. Kick the air. Absolutely. That air, the H2O is your enemy. Okay, I just love how I shot that zombie. Oh, God. Jesus Christ, crackers, Charlie, Chuck Daniels, bully poo-poo. This thing wants me dead. Unfortunately, I want it dead. Kind of like that. Oh yeah, also I just realized I have 2 first aid sprays as well. Because I mean, that's all part of Sherry's loadout. Okay, apparently I decided to shoot the air. I don't know what it was about the air, but it must have pissed me off. Oh god, fire! Fire bad! Fire very bad! Fire is hot. I have a very bad feeling that we are about to have to deal with,
A whopper that's right there?
A whopper that's right where?
Right in front of me.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we're gonna have to deal with, Burger King there. I'm shooting you with a shotgun! Oh god, damn it, reload time. Oh wait, no, he's dead. No, we're good.
Yeah,
we're good.
Took him out with a sniper rifle.
Oh, okay, well, I was shooting at him with a shotgun, so who knows who killed him. All I know is, the zombie's getting a very... I don't know, that zombie had a splitting headache. Zombie? That zombie just doesn't have a head anymore. Hiya! Yeah, I heard you in the background. Like, I just realized that I can hear stuff in your background, and that's gonna pop up in the last video. Like, you know, in the final video product. Sir, I'm gonna have to ask you to refrain from vomiting on me. I know that you have a fascination with two girls, one cup, but that is not acceptable to do in public. Why is this zombie running past me? Okay, somehow I countered him even though I was like 10 paces away from him. I'm not sure if I just said paces or pesos. Either way, it's 10 of them.
Well, we have a 54 combo, which is really decent. And actually, that's a lot better than...
56 combo, my dear.
57!
And the number just keeps rising!
For now.
I just shot the head off that
zombie's over here.
How are you on health? Eh, you're fine. Aha, 59. Can we get up to 60? Find out the next episode of Let's Drunken Play, or Drunkenly. Well, actually, we're sober right now. By the way, we did get up to 60, so tune in next time to the next episode of Dragon Ball Z. Good lord, I love that narrator.
Oh, son of a...
Oh, God, no! Don't bite my neck. That's fragile. I need that to live. Yeah, I think I might want to run away from these guys. Hold on. Hold on a second. This guy's about to get exploded. Okay, no, he's not. I lied.
No.
I completely funked up. Are you getting those? Or am I healing you?
Yeah.
God damn it, Nappa! It's all your fault!
I hate to tell you what's here, but... You know those fucking bloodlusts?
You mean
yeah.
The fact that I've been fighting for the past however long? Yes, I realize this. Yeah. I realized I was hitting triangle to change weapons. It's been far too long since I've played this game. That thing is kind of dead. Oh god, my throat. Hey. No hugs. Hugs are not acceptable in the workplace. That is sexual.
Wow, I just had the worst, and I mean the worst glitch out just now. Like, that zombie was stuck, like, stretching across my entire screen as, like, a giant triangle.
So, he was a shapeshifter? Like, no, literally, he was a shapeshifter. He shaped into a triangle, which is a shape! Get it? Yeah, for those of you who don't know what the triangle is, you are too young to watch this video. Whenever we start drinking, I encourage everyone to have a drinking game with us. Yeah! Ow!
Sorry!
Oh god, her ballistics just jiggled. Hey, that was fun. I don't know, whenever you exploded me, it was kind of acceptable for one reason. Whenever I smacked, or whenever I landed on the ground, I saw my breasticles jiggle. But 30 seconds up, time to wrap things up. Come at me, bro. Ow! Hey, her jiggle boobs again. Yeah, that. I can't even talk. Oh, sweet hell, Cracker.
Ah, son of a...
Son of a motherless goat. Okay, I'm gonna heal.
Hey, help!
Ah! I can't! No! 3 seconds! No! 2 seconds!
No!
Now!
Dead at the last second. Are we effing kidding?
Well, it's okay, because watching Sherry get eaten out...
No.
Yeah, that
yep, we had such a great combo earlier. This blows. Want to try it again, or are we going to go on to the story mode and get drunk?
I'm not drunk enough for this yet.